My name is Tracey, I'm from the UK, I'm a nurse.
My name's Tamar from Cornwall in the UK, I'm a trained healthcare assistant.
I come out to Calais with my friend and we help out with the medical issues that the refugees have. We fund our own trips, we come out for 4 or 5 days at a time, we work from the caravans that are behind me.
Every time we come, we collect donations. We fund the trip ourselves, but people donate medicines, money to buy medicines, and we load the car and we drive over and we set up here in camp, work solidly as people need us. And that's why we've been coming, we just want to help people.
So if you do have time or any donations, they are all gratefully received. It's not just medical issues that these people need, it's anything, clothes, food, warmth, the donations of money to build shelters for people, so that they can live in an almost humane way.
I'd like to tell the people at home, these people need our help. You know, we're all human beings. If this was your family or this happened in England, you'd hope that other countries would help you and would support you and not treat you the way that these people are being treated.
We've met nothing but love and thanks for the people that we've treated and that we help. We've had to send people to hospital. And they're always so thankful for what we do. Never been met with any hostility or anger or anything. They're just very kind people in a very sad situation.
It's terrible, absolutely terrible. There's men, women and children living in these terrible, horrible conditions. We've only just started the winter. Things are only going to get worse. People are getting sicker and sicker and sicker as the days go on. And we can't shut our eyes to it just because it's not happening in our country. It's just amazing, and I'd say to anybody, if they have the time, to come over here and spend time with the people here, and then they may understand why we feel the way that we do about everybody here.
Just have a heart. These people are not cruel. These people are not evil. They are human beings at the end of the day, and they're treated like animals here. And they just need more people to come here and just give time. Just spend time with them, having conversations with them. It's something as simple as that, or a hello and a smile. A smile is what you can bring without any cost at all. So just do it.